me the statement of Newton's first law of motion. Yes.
Raise hands. Yes. Yes, Bhavansh, aap batao. Yes, Bhavansh.
Yes, yes, ma'am. Action and reaction are equal and opposite.
Iski proper statement is, to every action there is an equal and opposite reaction. To every action there is an equal and opposite reaction. Now I told you so many examples, we are going to discuss one by one. Let us take up first example. Who will tell me which was the first example of Newton's third law? Dhairya. Yes, Dhairya.
Ma'am, walking of man.
Very good. So first example, I'm going to discuss walking of man. When we walk, what do? When we walk, then we press the earth in the backward direction. We apply some action force on the earth in the backward direction. ऐसे ही होता है ना, आप किसी एंगल पे मूव करते हो. Then in turn, earth reaction exerts reaction on this. F is action, R is reaction. So in turn, earth exerts a reaction force on man. Okay, but it is at certain angle. तो उसको हम दो parts में divide कर लेते हैं. ठीक है, ये वाला जो part होता है वो weight को balance कर देता है, हमारे weight को balance कर देता है. And the other part helps us to move. This part of reaction helps us to move. So in simple words, you will just explain this, that when we walk, we press the earth in the backward direction. This is an action. In turn, earth also exerts a reaction force on us, because of which we are able to move in the forward direction. So, aapne action reaction dono batane. First sentence mein your answer will be, this is due to Newton's third law of motion. So write down the answer. I will tell you how to write first answer. Other answers you will write yourself. Write down. How do we walk, or walking of man? Write the answer. When we walk, we press the earth, we press the ground, or we press the earth in backward direction. We press the ground or we press the earth in the backward direction. We press the earth in the backward direction. In this is an action. Ye likhiye, this is an action. We press the earth in backward direction. This is an action.
In please fir se repeat. Ma'am, please fir se repeat kar do, class mein start ho
gayi. I have just started. So write down, when we walk, we press the earth in the backward direction. This is an action. In turn, earth also exerts a reaction on us. In turn, earth also exerts a reaction on us that makes us move forward. In turn, earth also exerts a reaction force on us that makes us move forward. So I repeat the whole answer once again. How do we walk? This is due to Newton's third law of motion. When we walk, we press the earth in the backward direction. This is an action. Okay, we press the earth in the backward direction. This is an action. In turn, Earth also exerts a reaction force on us that makes us move forward. that makes us move forward. Okay, fine. This is first example, and you can draw this diagram of forces. This is your action force. Action force. And this is your reaction force. This is your reaction force. And this is your movement. This is your weight. All right. Yes, which was second example of Newton's third law of motion?
Ma'am, swimming.
What was the second law?
Ma'am, swimming.
Swimming, yes. Same way swimming. Now in this case, we will be pressing, we will be pushing water in the backward direction. Okay, we will be throwing water in the, pushing water in the backward direction. Because of which, that will be an action. In turn, water will make us move forward. Water will make us move forward. तो बिल्कुल वैसे ही आप इसको explain कर सकते हो, ठीक है? Same way आप इसको explain कर सकते हो. All right? तो second example write down swimming. On the same lines you will write when we swim, we push the water in backward direction with our arms and legs. Okay? When we swim, we push the water backwards with our hands and arms, ya jo bhi hai, arms and legs, right? This is an action. In turn, water also exerts a reaction force on us that makes us swim forward, that makes us move forward in water. Theek hai? To bilkul usi tarah se aap iska answer bhi likh sakte ho. You can explain this second question yourself. So just leave space for 3-4 lines and you will write the answer yourself afterwards. Third example. Yes, what was the third example?
Ma'am, rockets and jet planes.
Yes, working of rockets and jet planes. Rockets and jet planes. So you are already familiar of this. When you burn a rocket on Diwali, then what happens? First, gases come out. You see the gases coming out of the bottom. This is an action. Gases, they exert force in the downward direction. This is an action. In turn, the rocket is forced to move in the opposite upward direction. This is a reaction. Okay? The same way, aap isko likh sakte ho. This is due to Newton's third law of motion again. And when the rocket starts, to kya hota hai? When the fuel inside the rocket burns, aap yahan se start karoge. When the fuel inside the rocket starts burning, gases come out of the bottom. Gases, they come out of the bottom. This is an action. Coming out of gases from the bottom when the fuel starts burning, this is an action. In turn, the rocket is forced to move in the upward direction. This is a reaction. In turn, the rocket is forced to move in the opposite upward direction. This is the reaction. This is reaction here. All right, working of rockets is clear to you. I repeat the answer once again. This is due to Newton's third law of motion. When the fuel inside a rocket burns, gases start coming out of its bottom. This is an action. In turn, a reaction force acts on the rocket that helps it move in the opposite upward direction. Is the answer clear? You will be able to write in your own words, students. Will you be able to write? Yes or no? Say yes or no. You can write now. Yes, Dipali is saying yes. 10 students, they have raised hands. Very good. Yes, Prachi. Prachi, kahan pe hai? You just raised hand. What do you want to say? Do you want to say anything? Titiksha, lower your hand. I think ye pehle se raised hai. All right. Fourth example. Yes, what is the fourth example? The case of a boat. The case of a boat. When we step out of a boat onto the shore, the boat moves in the backward direction. This is also due to Newton's third law of motion. So you can write the full statement first. When a man steps out of a boat onto the shore, okay, when a man steps out of a boat onto the shore, then what happens? Yes, Gia.
Why? My fourth example is recoil of gun.
Recoil of gun, no problem. I'll discuss that afterwards, no problem.
Okay.
Okay, so Karanveer, do you want to give an answer? Why does the boat move in the backward direction?
मैम जब हम बोट से उतरते हैं हम बोट के पीछे चल जाते हैं क्योंकि हम जब उतरने की कोशिश करते हैं हम बोट को पुश कर देते हैं बैकवर्ड और हम फॉरवर्ड मूव करते हैं इसलिए बोट शोर से दूर चली जाती है।
आपको ये पता चलता है कि आप बोट को पुश कर रहे हो इंटेंशनली?
नो मैम क्योंकि हम उतर रहे होते हैं। नो मैम।
हाँ तो आप पुश नहीं करते हो। हम बोट को पुश नहीं करते हैं। We just step out of the boat and the boat goes in the backward direction. Okay, boat moves in the backward direction because we exerted some action in the forward direction. Okay, apne aap ek reaction force lagega dusri object ke upar because I told you that Newton's third law is applicable to two forces acting on two different objects. Ek object man hai, dusri object boat hai in this particular example. Right? So that's why when we step out of the boat onto the shore, this is an action. In turn, a reaction force acts on the boat that because of which it moves in the backward direction. This is the reaction. Bas, aapko yahi batana. Okay, fine. Yes, Jia. Janvi. Yes. Yes. Yes, Jia and Janvi, what are you saying? Yes, speak out.
मैम एक टेस्ट का फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन था उसमें डाउट था.
What?
मैम एक टेस्ट के फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन में डाउट था.
हाँ बोलो.
मैम if a coin is tossed in a moving bus, it falls in the backward direction, then the bus is moving. मैम उसका आंसर
That means the motion is accelerated. Yes.
मैम accelerated और deaccelerated में क्या फर्क है?
Deaccelerated means retarded. उसमें retardation होती है. That means train is moving in the backward direction, but no, train forward ही चल रही होती है या bus forward चल रही होती है. Even then we see such a motion of the coin. तो decelerate नहीं हो रही है. Bus तो forward ही जाएगी ना?
Okay, ma'am.
Accelerated motion होगी, right? So on Monday also you are having your next test. So I won't be telling you now every week what is the syllabus because whatever we'll be covering in a previous week that will be your syllabus for the test. Okay, so whatever we'll cover today and tomorrow that will be your syllabus for the test on Monday and it will be a 5 marks always and it will be in the form of MCQs. Yes, Titiksha.
Ma'am, I want to ask that should we have to send the notebooks? Ma'am, should we have to send the notebooks like last time the notes we make?
What? Not clear.
Ma'am, the notes we make in the class, do we have to send that notes like notebook?
Wait. The case of a boat. So when you will say this is due to again Newton's third law of motion, when a man steps out of a boat onto the shore, this is an action. okay, in a particular direction. In turn, a reaction force acts on the boat because of which it moves backwards. Okay, in turn, a reaction force acts on the boat because of which it moves backwards. This is the reaction. So just you have to say this is due to Newton's third law, or fir action kya hai wo batana hai, reaction kya hai wo batana. Your question, your answer is complete, right? Next example is recoil of a gun. Recoil of a gun. When we keep a gun on our shoulder and fire a bullet, so jo shoulder hai it also experiences a little backward jerk. Ab uska kya reason? हमने शोल्डर पे गन रख के, आपने देखा होगा सोल्जर्स को फायर करते हुए, तो बुलेट मूव्स इन द फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन वेरी फास्ट इन द फॉरवर्ड डायरेक्शन. दिस इज एन एक्शन. इन टर्न अ रिएक्शन फोर्स एक्ट्स ऑन द गन आल्सो, बट इन द ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन. सो गन आल्सो रिकॉइल्स मींस इट मूव्स बैकवर्ड्स. गन आल्सो मूव्स इन द बैकवर्ड डायरेक्शन अ लिटिल, सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट आवर शोल्डर एक्सपीरियंसेस अ लिटिल बैकवर्ड जर्क. All right, this will be your answer. Again, this is due to Newton's third law of motion. When the bullet is fired from a gun, it moves in the forward direction. This is an action. In turn, a reaction force acts on the gun because of which it moves backwards and our shoulder experiences a little backward jerk also. This is the reaction. All right. Jitni fast bullet aage jaati hai, the question may be this, utni fast gun kyun nahi recoil of you. Anybody can tell? Can anyone tell? The speed with which the bullet goes in the forward direction, with that same speed, gun does not recoil in the backward direction. अब जैसे ही bullet गई, gun भी इतनी दूर जाके गिरे तो क्या होगा? कभी देखा आपने ऐसे होते हैं? No. So what can you think about it? Yes, Anshia. Yes.
Ma'am, because the mass of the gun is quite very large.
Yes, because gun is heavy, bullet was small, so that's why bullet we see moving very fast, but since the gun is heavy, it does not recoil with the same speed, so our shoulder experiences a little backward jerk only. Okay, but Newton's third law is applicable here also. Last example now, the case of a hose pipe. Hose pipe. The case of a hose pipe. Fire brigade people, they use this hose pipe to extinguish fire. So you will again write that this is due to Newton's third law of motion. When they extinguish fire, the water comes out with a large force to extinguish the fire from the hose pipe. This is an action. In turn, a large reaction is also exerted on the horse, on the people holding that pipe. So if one fireman is holding horse pipe, he will find it very difficult, kyunki water ka force itna zyada hai, itna hi large reaction force gire uske upar lagega, so that man will not be able to handle that horse pipe individually. So 4-5 firemen together, they hold that horse pipe. You must have seen. If not, you can search on the net and you can see that. All right. So again, in this example, you will tell what is action, what is reaction. This is due to Newton's third law of motion. When water comes out with a large force from the hose pipe to extinguish the fire, this is an action. In turn, a large force acts on the person holding that pipe also. This is the action. So he is not able to handle the hose pipe individually or single, or you can say on his own. So that's why 4-5 firemen together, they manage that hose pipe. They hold that hose pipe with great difficulty. So I hope all the examples of Newton's third law are clear to you. All the examples are clear. Any doubt regarding these examples, you can ask. Now, one practical example I am going to show you that you can also prepare, that you can also make at home. This दिस इज अ बैलून कार. ओके, ये एक बैलून कार है, आप खुद घर पे बना सकते हो एक स्ट्रॉ लगा के, और देयर इज अ बैलून फिक्स्ड हियर. सो व्हेन यू विल ब्लो एयर इन द बैलून एंड लीव इट, पहले आप यहाँ पे हैंड रख के इसको ब्लो करके हैंड रख देना. आफ्टर दैट व्हेन यू विल लीव इट एंड कीप इट ऑन द ग्राउंड, द बैलून कार विल स्टार्ट मूविंग एज द एयर ब्लोज आउट ऑफ द बैलून. तो एयर जो है वो इस डायरेक्शन में ब्लो अप होगी और कार उस डायरेक्शन में जाएगी. ठीक है, बिल्कुल वैसे ही जैसे रॉकेट के केस में गैसेस आर कमिंग आउट ऑफ वाटर एंड द रॉकेट इज प्रोपेल्ड इन द अपवर्ड डायरेक्शन, ऑपोजिट डायरेक्शन. सेम वे एयर विल बी पुश्ड हियर एंड बैलून कार विल बी मूविंग दैट साइड. सो यू कैन प्रिपेयर योर ओन बैलून कार एट होम एंड डू दैट. ठीक है, तो ये आप करके देख सकते हो घर. ऑल राइट स्टूडेंट्स, Gurpal, lower your hand if you don't have any question. Do you want to ask anything? Okay. So I hope Newton's third law of motion is also clear to you. Now we have done all the three laws of motion. Now you will write a question. Out of the three laws of motion, which is the real law of motion? Yes. Out of the three laws of motion, which is the real law of motion? और विच इज द यूनिवर्सल लॉ ऑफ मोशन, शायद मैंने ये बताया भी हुआ है थोड़ा सा. तो यू नोट डाउन, न्यूटन सेकेंड लॉ इज द रियल लॉ ऑफ मोशन आउट ऑफ ऑल द थ्री लॉज. यस जिया एंड जानवी, व्हाट इज द रीजन यू रेज्ड हैंड, व्हाट्स द रीजन? आई थिंक मैंने कभी बताया भी होगा शायद. यस मान्यवी, यस यस, व्हाट इज द
कॉज? Because both the first and the third laws can be obtained from it.
Okay. Can you explain how can we obtain first law from third law?
No.
Anyone can think about it? Anyone can think about it? How can we obtain Newton's first law from second law? Because वैसे ही आपके सिलेबस में नहीं है कि क्यों है. But otherwise, I can tell you that when no external force acts, the formula of force is forces change in momentum over time. Ya fir F is equal to ma. If you put F equal to zero there, acceleration would be zero. Acceleration is zero. That means no change in velocity is there, because acceleration is rate of change of velocity. So that means velocity is not changing. Object agar rest pe hai, to rest pe rahegi. अगर ये यूनिफॉर्म मोशन में थी तो उसी में रहेगी. गॉट दिस? सो विच इज न्यूटन्स फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ मोशन? तो इनडायरेक्टली न्यूटन्स फर्स्ट लॉ ही मिल जाएगा हमें यहाँ से. अदरवाइज वी नीड नॉट डिस्कस इट, वो आपके नाइन्थ के सिलेबस में नहीं है. तो आप लिखिए इसका आंसर, विच इज द रियल लॉ ऑफ मोशन आउट ऑफ द थ्री लॉज और यूनिवर्सल लॉ ऑफ मोशन एंड वाई. तो रीजन यू विल राइट, न्यूटन्स सेकेंड लॉ ऑफ मोशन इज द रियल लॉ ऑफ मोशन बिकॉज both Newton's first and third laws can be obtained from second law. Because both Newton's first and third laws can be obtained from the second law. Because both Newton's first and third laws can be obtained from Newton's second law. Is that clear, students? यूनिवर्सल लॉ क्यों कहते हैं? क्योंकि दोनों लॉज हम इससे ऑब्टेन कर सकते हैं. ये सेंटर में आता है ये लॉ, इसे दोनों ही हम ऑब्टेन कर पाएंगे. ऑल राइट, सो आर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द चैप्टर इज, लास्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द चैप्टर इज द लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम. लेट्स डू द लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम. हेडिंग लिखिए, वी वॉन्ट बी एबल टू डू इट कम्प्लीट इट टूडे, but tomorrow our syllabus will be over, this chapter will be over, right? Law of conservation of momentum. The law of conservation of momentum. Momentum pata hai na aapko, p is equal to mv. That depends upon mass and velocity of the object. I gave you example of truck and cycle also. So keep that thing in mind. Now we are saying ki before and after any event, whether the momentum is conserved or not. Momentum same hoti hai ki change ho jati hai. We just want to say this. So it has been observed that if no external force is acting on the system, then momentum remains conserved. This becomes the law. And such a system on which no external force is acting is called isolated system. Okay, such a system is called isolated system. I'll dictate the statement tomorrow, but before that I want to tell you, show you one illustration of law of conservation of momentum. This is Newton's cradle. This is Newton's cradle, and it's a very good example of law of conservation of momentum. 5 pendulum bobs have been attached. You can also prepare it at home. आप खुद भी इसको बना सकते हो घर पे. See, when I hit one bob, कितने क्या होगा, कोई बता सकते हैं? What do I expect? Yes, Gaurav.
मैम अगर मैम आप एक को मैम मैम रिलीज करोगे तो मैम दूसरी साइड से भी मैम एक ही रिलीज होगी.
हाँ, अगर दो को करूंगी तो जी आप
मैम दूसरी साइड से भी मैम दो होगी.
अगर तीन को करूंगी तो जी आप
मैम तो दूसरी साइड से भी तीन होंगी और बीच वाली स्टिल रहेंगी.
अदरवाइज यू कैन सी कि अगर तीन होगी तो टू ही रह जाएगी. देखिए व्हाट हैपेंस. सो वन वन उधर से भी वन. अब टू को हिट करते हैं उधर से भी टू. अब थ्री को करते हैं उधर से भी थ्री. फोर को करते हैं उधर से भी फोर. ठीक है. सो दिस इज इन अकॉर्डेंस विद कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम. दिस इज अ वेरी गुड एग्जांपल ऑफ लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम. राइट इट्स नेम. इट्स कॉल्ड न्यूटन्स क्रेडल. It's called Newton's cradle. You can also prepare it if you are interested. आप marbles use कर सकते हो, crazy balls use कर सकते हो, उनसे आप ये model घर पे भी बना सकते हो. ठीक है? Yes, Gaurav. Why did you raise hand? Okay, so I hope there is no doubt now. Any doubt is there, you can ask me most welcome. कोई डाउट है बच्चे पूछ लो. सो न्यूटन्स थर्ड लॉ वी हैव डन, ऑल द थ्री लॉज ऑफ मोशन वी हैव डन. टुमारो वी विल बी फिनिशिंग लॉ ऑफ कंजर्वेशन ऑफ मोमेंटम. ओके ऑलराइट.